was rapping about bitches, but this time I'ma rap about slapping all these witches and snitches. Yeah, they call me cool the Greek bitch. Here's a fucking soda, yeah. Let me bend you over shit. They don't call me a freak in the streets for nothing, man. Now they catch me lacking in the fucking streets, trying to catch my fucking flight, cause I was too busy packing my bags for the fucking night, yeah. Spitting up a cider on your girl, cause she trying to rub this dick like a motherfucking spider shit. Better tell your girl she needs to wax, but before I had to take an axe to that thing she calls a motherfucking snatch. Wait, why you gotta be a cop, man? I just wanna animate Thot. Hey, yo, Buseaye, take this motherfucking beat and make this shit sound so good. We gon' be motherfucking lyrical gods, though. They call me a motherfucking fake rapper, though. But last time I checked, though, I was doing pretty motherfucking good, though. Mortal cutthroats, yeah, immortal cutthroats. Motherfucker, we just got the motherfucking raps right, yo. We gon' get fucking signed. I'ma spit this shit for my fucking dimes, for my motherfucking crew, yeah. We all gon' ride till we motherfucking die. So, Buseaye, please take this motherfucking track now.
See, we got women, yeah, acting like bitches, and bitches acting like women too. See, I would call an anime Thot. Hear me out and hear what I got to say to all my homies. I don't know about you, but if it was me, that's what I would perceive it to be. Can't you see anime thoughts around me all day, every day? And sometimes I don't know what to do but holler, get out of my way, you little cunt ass bitch. And cause I'm coming through and I'm just trying to live my life without a cheating ass wife. So to all you anime thoughts out there, remember, sit down and stay right there in your own life. Cause see, if you come around me, I'm gonna destroy you and your whole family, and there will be all kinds of problems with you too. So just remember, to all the people out there, be quiet and listen to me when I tell you. You anime thoughts aren't for you, and they definitely aren't for me as well. To my dude, listen to the things I say, cause I promise you one day you will remember what I have to say. Cause see, I don't fuck around with anime thoughts. I'm not with them and I'm not down with them in my town. So if you fucking around with an anime thought in my town, then just remember you a clown, and I don't fuck around with no clown in my fucking town.